Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, they need the 3 points here today, Derek. They were disappointing last time out, but I think they've got some good play.
And it's there for Karim Benzema. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. 1-0 then. Zidane. Now with Jairzinho. Pretty simple for the keeper. De Bruyne. Effective challenge. Zidane. Okocha. Could cross it in here. Mbappe. It's still alive. Danger averted for now. Mendy. Here's Mbappe. De Bruyne. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Zinedine Zidane. Okocha has it. Crossing opportunity. Now Paul Pogba.
Well, not quite accurate enough, but it was a close thing.
Zinedine Zidane. De Bruyne now. Mbappe. De Bruyne. Mbappe.
This could square the game. But the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance. And really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
And space to cross it. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. Renato Sanchez. Zinedine Zidane. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well read to ease the pressure. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Zidane. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Okocha. Return to Mbappe. Benzema. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Garincha. De Bruyne. And that pass could be troublesome. Mbappe's finish, his goal. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Zinedine Zidane. On the offensive. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Zinedine Zidane. Di Natale. Back with Zidane. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Mbappe. Mbappe.
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Di Natale. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Zinedine Zidane. Mbappe. And a very good challenge.
Well, I'm not surprised by those stats. The Kings haven't been able to control the possession, but what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Yes, really good without the ball. And the all-around performance levels have been high. João Cancelo. Renato Sanchez. And a tidy challenge. Mbappe. Well, the supporters think it's on. Could be. The goal scored by Kylian Mbappe. So the whistle then. We're at the half. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Just the challenge that was required. Zinedine Zidane. Jairzinho. Oh, could be. And it goes! A three-goal cushion! A warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, if they play like they did in the last match, they should get another 3 points today. I think they're a very good team.
Mbappe? I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was! The ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Jairzinho. Mbappe. Well, really intense pressure applied. Jairzinho. Can he put it away? And a really good diving stop. Corner kick played in. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. And danger still. And second time around, he scores. standing at 2-0. Karim Benzema.
Can they get in behind them?
Corner kick forthcoming.
And he's clear as lines.
Jairzinho. Nicely timed tackle. Intense pressure. Sanchez. Barella has it. Banak. Crossing opportunity. This looks more than decent. Barella. Under real pressure here. And putting his body on the line. Denied once more.
Benzema.
Now with Jairzinho. Mbappe. Now with Jairzinho.
Determined defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Okocha. Now with Benzema. Mbappe! Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Spinazzola. Best. On the ball, Sanchez. He's lost it. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. A real opening now. Surely. Well, wonderful counter-attacking football. Just unfortunate that they didn't score.
Well, had he scored, that would have been a great goal. The speed in which they changed from defence to attack was brilliant.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Mbappe. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And reading it absolutely superbly.
Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one.
Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Seems to me that his foot's the problem because he's got trodden in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Zinedine Zidane. Good visualization and execution. He's blocked it! And the counter looks on here. Options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Okocha. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Well, as those stats highlight, the Kings have certainly controlled the ball over the last 15 minutes and with it have created some great openings. They certainly look as though they get another before too long.
Might be able to set up the chance. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Well, threat over for now.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. So making the substitution now. Well, clattered away. Barella. This might be ideal for the counter. Balak. Far from a good pass. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Well, possibilities inside the box. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. And foul it is then. Vinicius Junior. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Will it be? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. And the referee blows for a foul. Di Maria. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I really liked his first half display. He was certainly the most influential player on the field, and I'm expecting more of the same in the second 45 minutes.
Well, a textbook interception. Good movement. Di Maria. Vinicius Junior. Barella. That was a magical save, it was. So the corner played into the box. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Kylian Mbappe. And on to Jairzinho. Chance to cross. Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. So back underway at 3-1. Zinedine Zidane. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, not an effort for his own personal scrapbook. Being pressed and pressed high. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Hernandez. Excellent defending.
Well, no surprise there. The Kings are controlling the possession in this game so far and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Safe pair of hands, did his job. So a throw in here. Di Maria. Barella. Poor pass under no real pressure. And he has options available. Benzema. Oh, he saved it well. making high pressing work for them here. Mbappe. Mbappe.
Gives it a go. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play, and they've created some really good chances. I think it's been an excellent performance.
Oh, showing excellent vision.
Mbappe! And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining.
So on with the action, and it's looking like a matter of tackling like that. The onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Plenty of support here.
Well, the keeper has outdone himself. What? Wonderful save.
And over comes the corner. Well, he made great contact with that one, but the goalkeeper had his own ideas. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? This could be dangerous if he's not careful. The outcome is a goal kick here. Barella. And possession lost, intercepted. Zidane. Is it going to be? And it's a penalty. The referee points to the spot, and it's going from bad to worse. And this could really make certain.
A goal! Accurate from the spot.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Five minutes to go.
Well, visionary passing.
Really important piece of last-ditch defending.
Oh, it's in! And it goes down as an own goal by the keeper.
Well, that own goal has put them behind.
Oh, no! Not a moment the keeper will want to revisit. Well, he's got to pick himself up now.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Alves. The referee's verdict is three additional minutes.
Might be a chance here. It has to be, surely. Defensive excellence there.
Applying vigorous pressure.
Oh, he's gone for goal.
Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Who can they pick out?
Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping.
The corner kicks keep on coming. Taking care of business defensively here. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome. And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we have action from the final game of the Champions Finals coming right up. It's the Kings versus Hardley Athletic.
Yeah, they come into this one full of confidence. They've been in great form, and I'm expecting more of the same. We should be in for a really good game here, Derek.
And a look at the lineup for the Kings. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Ricardo Carvalho plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. Opportunity here. Still a chance. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. A look at the starting 11 for Hardley Athletic. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Lucio plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. And rather than
big chance here.
Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Playing it in, and he clears the danger. The high press was very much on. Well, it's a day he'll certainly hope to remember fondly. His 50th appearance for the club, Stuart.
Well, what a good sign he's proved to be. His performances, his character and his ability have been excellent. Hopefully the fans will see more of that over the next couple of years.
There to win it back. Dani Alves. Mbappe. Very quick thinking there. Charles de Ketelaere. Di Maria. Chance for Di Maria. Well, goodness me. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. And he read it well defensively. Jairzinho. Back was Jairzinho. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Well, the supporters think it's on. Can he find the net? Able to get a body in the way. Well, spot on with that challenge. Mbappe. Might take the lead. And denied by the post. Well, a time for calm on the ball.
Well, you sense the goals coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
Well, a game of such fine margins, but let's see if they can create another opportunity. Can he finish? I'm keeping it out. Far from a good pass. Teo Hernandez. Now, Hardley Athletic could threaten on the wing. But the danger averted for now.
Well, as those stats highlight, the Kings have certainly controlled the ball over the last 15 minutes, and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
A sloppy pass. Right place to cut out the pass. What can they do from here? Well, disappointing end to the move. Chances on. Oh, it's mischievous. Well, when it's you against the goalkeeper, I'm sorry, you've got to do better. Jairzinho. JJ Okocha.
Really nice ball. And he clears it out of harm's way. He's in behind.
To Kate Delare.
Determined defending.
Zinedine Zidane.
And space to attack. Ready at the back post is Karim Benzema. Danger averted for now.
Charles de Kate Delare. Hardly athletic looking dangerous. Well, he's lost it. Di Maria. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Jairzinho. Well, that's one for them to pursue. The first half here comes to an end.
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Excellent defending. Could be a chance to break here. Jairzinho. It's a perfect challenge. Chance to play it in. Jairzinho. Well, the Kings get us moving again. Can they mount a response? Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Not to be this time.
Well, no surprise there. The Kings are controlling the possession in this game so far, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match! Now they're level again! The lead lasted merely minutes!
So, a level contest. 1-1. Benzema.
Take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Jairzinho.
What a shocking pass, really.
Benzema.
Can he put it away? Oh, blocked it!
Let's see about the delivery.
Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
Growing pressure here, and another corner.
Is he able to dispatch it?
Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And over it comes.
And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Textbook defending inside the box.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it.
Well, he has the measure of his man. Jairzinho.
It should be. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, the action continues. And no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand.
Ronaldo. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation.
Ferreira.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Well, on the back of that breathtaking piece of goalkeeping, can they keep the ball and create? The high press was very much on. Ronaldo. Difficult to stop him. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Ronaldo. Can he take the chance? Well, he really tried to connect with it, but a long way off target. And given away. Pogba.
He'll have a go here. And the keeper stretching to the...
you as well. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Missed another birthday with shelling overseas. Photo with police on my road, belly of the beast. I've been hidden in the east, so I'm on my P's and my Q's, trying to find a piece of my youth. Cause on them late nights we be getting bruised. The people wanna dance, they don't wanna hear the truth. They got no loving for none on the news. Sorry Alpha, but they won't listen if I sing the blues like a. And yo, we learned nothing from the crud. We just lost a lot of figures in the city that we love. Yo, it's bug, cause they be looking to above. And I'm like, bruv, look at what's in front of you. Look at what love can do, look how they corrupted you. Trying to put trust in any other instead of trusting you. Ah, the world moving fast for you as well. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is it only me? Yeah, I still got this bad taste in my mouth. Still the most hated face in the south. I'm still trying to find the grace in my house, but I made it out, picking up the pace and I bounce. I just shut your mouth. Yo, I was living in a drought. It's a wonder not one of us. Yeah, they were walking path, but wouldn't help a brother out. So I had to stack my money and make my mother proud. Nobody does it, so I did it by myself. I see my brother's ashes sitting on my shelf. Trust, collecting dust, but yo, I didn't scream for help. Sure, the championship running, I was coming for the belt. Yo, I want it all. I want the money and the fame, the funny and the pain. Want the summer in the rain. Yo, I want it all until there's nothing that remains. If I didn't make the currency, at least I made a change. Is the world moving fast for you as well? Hey, yo, I can't tell if it be only me. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is it only me? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me.
Been on the front line, trying to get it in. Came from a place most never win. This is real life, ain't no editing. What I've been through is unsettling. I'm with a few guys. Everything, this is England. The kingdom, the world is ours. Doggy, doggy, my town. Told them that the world is ours. Looking 30 now. Motive isn't earning pounds. Man, I'm gonna... New day and I'm calling shots. Gal them I ain't calling back. Mind up in a torture rack. Holding all my trauma back. Music is the remedy. Ain't nothing you're telling me. Doggy dog in my town. You ain't up in my pedigree. Nah. Doggy dog in my town. Grinding for them pounds. Hope it don't come crumbling down. Welcome to the manor. Nobody asking me what's the matter. Smile, you're on camera. Bag of Chris, need a lighter for my... Used to ride home on a BMX like mum's dick is a quid. We're the English, we're the Brits. On a Tuesday we get... You didn't grow up how I grew up, so don't tell man how to live.
Do not say a word to me if you... you don't understand. We can rise in unity without the upper hand. The sun will pour, the rain will shine. This is England, the king.